excited. If you sow the seed at any point in your life, And I know there have been other sermons that you've heard, and people have said, it's your time, it's your season. You probably heard about 6 or 7 of them, and nothing happened yet. It's cool, because there was this prophet, I think his name was Elijah, and he had a servant, and the prophet was like, yo, it's about to rain. And he's like, ain't been no rain in 3.5 years. What are you talking about? That makes no sense. He's like, you better get in your chariot. You better go, because it's about to rain. It's going to rain hard. It's going to rain all over your face. It's going to rain on your dreadlocks. It's going to rain on your beard. It's going to rain. So then the prophet goes up and prays. Tells the servant, hey, you see anything? Sermons that sound like this one. But it's also the number of completion. Watch this. And here's the answer. I see a cloud the size of a man's. Where are your hands at? What are your hands doing? Because you can make the sound of thunder. You can make the sound of rain. I hear the sound of the abundance of rain. But it takes your hands. You can always spot somebody that's been walking with God because they're humble. If they're prideful and they say they walk with God, you know that it's a form of godliness, but they're denying the power. People who've really been with God have a tenderness for other people. They have a sensitivity for people. They don't judge and beat people up because they know where they were when the blood found them. And just because they might be in a winter season and you're in your spring and summer season, you don't look down on them. You just let them know, keep living, keep serving.